Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. This is me, Shama Rafiq. You are watching Desi TV USA. Let's have a look on news. Federal Interior Minister Sheikh Rashid on Saturday laid a wreath at the grave of Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah on the pay homage to the father of nation on his 146th birthday. UK Home Secretary said online racist abuse offenders to be banned from the games. People found guilty of online racist abuse against footballers will be banned from attending games from up to 10 years under new laws, Britain Home Secretary Putri Patel said. India is the one of the largest coal-consuming country in the world. The process of generation cheap electricity from coal is going not only in Pakistan but also in the rest of the world. India is the one of the largest coal-consuming country in the world. It is the causing pollution as well as displacing thousands of the locals. Dozen killed, several injured in Bangladesh ferry accident. More than 55 people have been confirmed dead after a boat caught fire in Bangladesh. About 300 people were on board at the time of accident. Authorities say the passenger boat crashed in the southern part of the country on Friday morning. Rescue workers rushed on the Sukhada River after the fire broke out in a double-decker night shift. President Recep Tayyip Erdogan's new economic policy is raising the flag of success. The Turkish lira has a strength against the US dollar, a record 57% increase in the value of the lira in 1 week. Insulting of a holy prophet, peace be upon him, is not a freedom of speech. Speaking at the annual press conference, Russian President Vladimir Putin said that insulting the prophet was a violation of religious freedom and insult to the scared feeling of those who follow Islam. President Putin also criticized the posting of pictures of Nazis who were killed in World War II on the website. He said that such incident gave rise to extremism, which is exemplified by the attack on the office of magazine The Paris, which published Nazeba cartoons of the holy prophet, peace be upon him. The president appreciated the importance of freedom of art and said that it has own limits and religious freedom should not be violated on its basis. The president explained that Russia is a multi-ethnic and a multi-religious state, so Russians are accustomed by respecting each other's traditions. President Tayyip Erdogan is addressing a ceremony via video conference to launch the serial production of the locally produced vaccine. More than 100 Japan flights cancelled due to heavy snow. More than 100 domestic flights in Japan were grounded on Sunday due to heavy snow in the northern and western part of the country. Japan's two biggest airlines said ANA Holdings had halted 79 flights at 4 p.m., affecting about 51 passengers, said Hiroki Hayakawa, an operations director of the airline. Japan, which tightened border control to the counter of the threat of Omicron, has reported only about a dozen cases of community spread of the new variant and 231 total Omicron infections, including overseas arrival, according to the health ministry. Woman banned from traveling in Afghanistan without hijab. The Taliban in recent decree prohibits women from traveling long distance without a close relative man and hijab. How will the Taliban move proof itself in the ongoing efforts to assert itself internationally and restore aid? The Afghan Taliban has ordered that long-haul women not allowed to be traveled without a man. Women traveling short distance, however, explained the order was issued on Sunday by the Taliban's ministry, who aims to prevent sins and promote good values. The ministry has also instructed a transporter not to allow women to ride in vehicle without hijab. That's all for now. Keep watching Desi TV USA and visit our website www.desitvusa.com. Fee Manila.